So a man said, quarantine, people should be learning from this. Yeah, save your money, because you don't know what's gonna happen tomorrow. Yeah, you either you save your money, or that money that you saved gets invested. One or the two. Man, I'm not saying don't live a lifestyle. I'm not saying fucking don't be like Jay White. Yeah. Don't be like Jay White just living on sardines and fucking corned beef. Yeah, nah, play. But you have to make some sacrifice, innit? Or you're gonna feel it one day. I'm telling you, you're gonna feel it one day. You can't live in that Mercedes, fam. Yeah, your job is not gonna last forever. Yeah. You could be working at a job for 17 years and one day they just start making people redundant. I remember when I was at Holmes of Haringey, my goodness me, when they were talking about making people redundant, yeah, you could see the anxiety in a man's eyes. Yeah. This is a grown man, you know. Yeah, you could see the fear in a man's eyes, yeah, because these people don't prepare. These are the same people, yeah? Remember I told you in that live stream, if you can remember, our payday was on the 6th. Per month of every month. So the 6th of August, we get paid, right? That was all of us workers, yeah? Operatives, electricians, plumbers, carpenters, plasterers, yeah? The office staff, them, they got paid on the 15th. Now, someone must have just said, oh, well, why are they getting paid on the 6th and they're getting paid on the 15th? Let's just merge everything onto one day. So they moved our payday from the 6th of every month to the 15th of every month. There were men that had to take out a payday loan for 9 days. This is the shit I'm talking about. Men are just living from paycheck to paycheck to paycheck. I've never lived like that. I couldn't even imagine what that would be like. Yeah. Yeah, that shit scares me. So you know what I do? To not put myself in that position, I save my money. Yeah. Save my money. You can't be out here spending. You ain't got no money saved and nothing like that. So yeah, quarantine, people need to learn from this. Yeah. Learn from it.